She wanna know my real name.
She getting number one on the block, and it's your boy back with another reaction video. So today I seen Marvel's release Eternals movie trailer, and I wanted to react to it. So let's get into it. You know what I'm saying? I don't know what to expect, but let's go. They're showing the old lady from the beginning. Damn, this island looks nice though. UFO in the beginning. I feel like this is like pre-daytime, so.
It's beautiful. Listen.
Ooh. Okay. My guy's in here too.
We have watched.
Oh, damn.
Unguided. We have helped them progress.
Yeah, they made the earth better, bro.
Accomplish wonders.
Yeah, they made a whole kingdom. It's November.
Throughout the
coming
years,
out soon too.
We have never interfered. Until now.
This is about to be a war or something. So they made the pyramid and everything. Loving the animation already.
Ended when you said good.
So there's like 8 of them. Eternals.
Thank you for this.
Oh, you're welcome.
So now that Captain Rogers and Iron Man are both gone, who do you think's gonna lead the Avengers?
Yeah, they said who's gonna lead the Avengers?
I could lead them.
He said I could lead them. Come on. I'ma lead them, you know? So this movie's coming out November 2021. Damn, that's crazy. But it looks like it's predating time and they helped the earth just come back to normal, you know what I'm saying? And then I feel like a force of evil is gonna attack them or some shit. But yeah. My reaction to that, the animation and everything was looking good and everything, so shoo. Coming out in November, that's like, what, 4 months from now? Can't wait to watch this. And your boy, if you like the video, comment, like, subscribe, do all that, and tell me what you want to see next.